Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to make an adjustment. First, we have to do, well, actually what you have is scissors and a piece of paper. Now, you can make two ninja stars with one piece of paper. First, you have to start out with folding. You can't fold it like this. Okay, no, don't fold it like that. Fold it like a book. Like how a book is folded. Like that. Got it? So, first I'm going to fold it like a book. What you want to do is you want to get it exactly lined up with it. And then, once you get it up lined up, you want to crease it like this. Then you take your scissors and right down that middle line right there, in that middle line, you're going to cut in it, in between it like this. Now I'm only going to make one ninja star, I'm not going to make the two. And if you want to see my next video, it's going to be to make color ninja stars. It'll be exactly the same as this, it'll just be a color. I mean like a paper. So then, once you got this, then you can put one inside. You're not going to use that unless you want to make a second one. And what you do is you have this. What you're going to do is you're going to fold it not like a book. You're going to fold it like this. Like that, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to line it up, like last time. Like this. And then you're going to crease it. Like this. Then you're gonna put your scissors, unfold it, and where that little middle line is, there, you're gonna cut in between. Just like this. Then what you're gonna do, you have two. We're gonna need to use one of these later. Put one to side, and then I'm gonna take this, and then I'm gonna fold right here, line it up again, and then crease it, cut like this. And just so you know, we don't have to use any tape at all. There's no tape needed at all. Then you're gonna fold it like this, and then. And crease it like this, and then you're gonna fold it like this. Like this, and right crease the end. And then what you do is you have that, and you have that middle line right there. And what you're gonna do is right here, you see this? This one on the right, and you're gonna fold it down onto that line. Like that, so it's like that. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this side, and you're just gonna do it the opposite way. Like this. Then once you have it like that, you have to flip it over like this. Like this. So you have to have it like this, not this side, because it makes it better if you have it this side. And then so once you have it on this side, you go like this. Wait, no, this side. And then you fold it like a square on top. See, a square on top? And then you go to the bottom and fold a square on the bottom. Then what you do is you have to do it this way, otherwise it doesn't work. You have to crease these, by the way. Then what you're gonna do is right here, you have to fold it down like this. You have to fold it left, not right. On the bottom, you fold it right. And you fold it like this, so it's kind of like a triangle, if you turn it this way. Then it's more, well, I guess it's always whatever way you turn it. Okay, so then you do the other side like this. You do it right. Like this. Like that. And that's that's how you make your first tweet. Then you take your other piece of paper and you just do all the same I just did. So I'll show you. So what you do is you fold it, you know. You fold it like this. And there's really no difference. Building. I mean making this. And then so you have it there, you crease it, and then what you do is you do the same thing, you fold it, exactly the same. And then you go like this. And you fold it exactly the same. And then you do the other side exactly the same. Like that. And then you have to have it like, everybody knows, you have to have it like this way. You have to have it that way, because otherwise you have to fold it. Then you have it like that. And then you take, you do exactly the same, you make a square on top. And you make a square on top, then you do this bottom square. Like that. Then you do the exact same thing and you make a triangle. And you fold it left, and then you take the bottom one and make a triangle, fold it right. Like that. So now this is, it's not that tricky, but it's kind of hard. So what you're going to need to do is you're going to take your two of them you made, and then you're going to want to put them stuck on top of each other. Then what you're going to do is you're going to want to pull it. It doesn't really matter. I like to start with this one, the best. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fold it. Like this. Then you got your tip. And then I like to go, usually, I prefer, let me think. Yeah, I prefer to go clockwise. And then what you do, actually maybe, no, maybe I prefer counterclockwise. Because then you take this one. And it doesn't really matter which way, well it doesn't matter which way you, which ones you start with, but it kind of matters which way you go, only sometimes. Depends on how you, like, you're putting it together. When you're folding it like this, so you take another one, like this, put it in. If you want to, if it didn't come out like perfect, like mine, it came out perfect, but you just, if you want to make it evener, have it like this, and you have it like this, and you got a ninja star. And then, what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw this ninja star in my cameraman, and it's gone. So, and that's how you build a ninja star. So, bye!